You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Get off!
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain. You better explain fast. Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Uniform. I repeat, I got
2 casualties. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? Another way? Yeah.
Stay down. Don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Apollo Joe.
I hear him up ahead.
I'll say they took out a couple of our boys.
Hold up.
Shit, stay.
That fucking firefly is telling me. Got the best soon enough.
Go, go.
Let the clickers get him.
We can get through here. Down here.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Two ways out of this.
Great.
Up there. Oh, man.
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man.
Load on up. Let's go.
Come on.